morning, students. Today we discuss about numbers. This is an English class for class 2. Please follow page number 143. There you will find numbers. Now, to understand number, what is number? At first, I would give you some pictures. This is a flower. And I also paint a picture for you here. Now students, if you count how many flowers are there? There are only one flower. And when you count here, we see two flowers. That is more than one. More than one. When we count more than one, we call it plural number. We call it plural. And when the number is only one, it is called singular number. Now, we have some rules to change the singular number to plural number or singular nouns to plural nouns. I will discuss three of the rules today. Now, listen carefully what I say. The first rule is, generally S and ES are added with the nouns to make it plural. Such as boy means singular boy, boys, or sheep, sheeps, apples. This is singular, this is plural. So this is the general rule. We add S or ES to make it singular to plural. But some special rules also there to follow the change of numbers. Number two, the special rule. Nouns ending with X, double S, SH, CH, এখানে তো বাংলা আমি ব্যবহার করছি, এখানে একটা কথা হবে চ। If the nouns ending with X, double S, SH, CH, we use ES to make plural. For example, box. Here you see the last alphabet is X. Therefore, while you transform it to plural number, we use box and add ES. We use ES at the end of the X. That is boxes. Double S. Plus. Here we see double S. The last two alphabets are double S. We also use here ES to make it plural. Plus S. Double S. Plus ES. Now SH, boost. Last two alphabet are SH, that is boost plus ES, booses. And now CH, here we use bench. Here the CH pronunciation in Bengali is cho. We use here also ES, benches, to make it plural. But if the CH is pronunciation like ko in Bengali, then we use only S to make it plural. I can give you an example for this rule, such as stomach, S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Here last two alphabets are C-H, but in Bengali it is pronounced, its pronunciation is ko, stomach, ko. So here we use only S, not ES. If it is cho, then ES. But here it is ko, the pronunciation is ko. Therefore, make it plural, we use only S. Or monarch, CH, it is also pronunciation like ko in Bengali, so it is, so we use S here. So I discuss today only two rules. You should follow these rules. If you can some difficulties, please call me and contact in our WhatsApp group. Thank you very much.